metal. Joe?
Nope.
Him and his buddy Richie used to ride with me in a crew. This was before you showed up.
Okay.
And he was like, so I heard you're in the league now. That's cool. So, need anyone else in your crew? And I was like, don't need no punk-ass losers like you two. I got my new crew and we're doing great without you. Your sorry asses would never even got near the league without me dragging you up in the first place.
What did he say?
I don't know. I might drop my phone on the floor and crack the screen, but it was worth it.
Just so long as you're happy with your life choices.